using Chrome here on YouTube. YouTube's not even smart enough to say, hey, you're using Chrome. But notice this little thing on the corner. Never seen that before. Now watch. Woo! Stretchy stretch. Although it totally ruins the CSS or the fields. I don't know why this would be here. What's the purpose? But I guess if you want to customize your field area, you can do it. Anyway, that's it.